Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia. And we are shortly... We will be attacking soon the Mamluks again. Let's see, let's fabricate the claim here. And let's come home from there. And let's do some... again. Can we threaten war? Like, for us one? No. Can we threaten one Tapa? Or Kilva? No, probably not Kilva, because we have a... Yeah, we have a truce, and this is also the reason why we probably can't do it with Mutapa. Where is Threaten War? Threaten War, here it is. We have a truce with them. Can we... Threaten War Hormuz. Like for this reason, no. Do we have some claim here? No. Let's just build a spy network and get the last claim. We don't have a claim here as well. Anyway. We still have a truce with the Ottomans, but only for 2 months now. So we really should get to war with them. There. We've got this, we have much more infantry than they, because they don't have any. Okay. Yeah, let's just declare war. I mean, declare war, humiliate. Double zero is just this region, isn't it? Yeah. Let's do this war. Let's take Halaib first. Ich kenne die Route, das ist Iskandera, it's Alexandria. Okay, I mean, I really don't want to fight these rebels. They're just in our way. We'll just have to stop. We can raise more taxes, but it costs again because we're out of this time. So just reduce this. This also saves some money. No! Again, an advisor has died. Why do they do this to me? So these people are going there. And there, of course, it's this advisor. Anyway, yeah, we'll take the yearly prestige. Oh, this was the missionary man. No, we need missionaries to get rid of all these. Yeah, anyway, these 10,000 people are going there, and these are going there. Yeah, that's okay. I really want to get up to Alexandria as soon as possible, like now. I really don't care about everything else, so let's see. No, you're not telling anyone to get attached to you, and you as well. Okay, then let's say Thais. How was it done? Occupied by Mamlukian peasants. By nobles. Can you just I mean, really? We are down to 92. If we let's disable this and that and placate the local ruler, then they will really participate in the war. That's great. Okay. So yeah, let's just be aggressive. I mean, they're toast anyway. These are the Mamluks, they will die, hopefully. So you go there, and if you catched up, caught up if you caught up with them, so this is our heir, and this is the other great guy. Yeah, that's great. Let's catch this one. Every dead Mamluk is a good Mamluk. Let's do this, people. And the revolt in Mombasa. Stop, Mamluks. Just die. Was it from some shady people? Again, the shady people. Spy network construction goes up. We can refuse and take some. Yeah, that's good. What? A revolt in RZ. Really? Again? What are these? Are the young pretender rebels? Are pretenders bad for us? Probably. I really don't know. Yeah, let's get there instead of that region. Yay, Yemen, you are a good country. And as I don't know if they could be a problem, let's just try to get rid of them. You'll catch up with them. And another pair of separatists. You go there. That's okay. So, what do we do next? Ah, yeah. We want some spy network here as well. Prestige plus one. Yeah, let's take this guy. He's not very expensive. And yeah, and that's that. I mean, what is this level 1 for, so it won't take this spec? It's not. Let's go this way. this a level 3-4? Yeah. Got rid of them. Let's get to Bayuda and get rid of these separatists. I hope my two vessels are doing a great job here, but they look like they are doing this right. And my main army is going up to Alexandria. So they're just at war with us. The Ottomans didn't start to take part of the killing spree, but yeah, let's see if they will get into it. These are just ships. So now we are in Skandera. Let's do a barrage to do this faster. That's good. No, it's 21-day sieges. Yeah. Just try it. Just do this. Stupid rebels. So, how about this? Yes. We're going there. Great. We took Alexandria. So... Nah. Stay here. Let's do these. And you're going there. So let's see if they got more troops. Yeah, a bit more. But that's okay. So, okay, next separatists taken care of. Let's let's do it like this, and you are going there, like going here, and taking care of these separatists. This is Mombasa. This is just one nation that started to exist. Interesting. So, what do we want to take next? Tabruk or Al-Karak? And what do we want of the Mamluks? Truce expired with Ajuram, that's good. So we'll probably could take Ajuram afterwards. So where are these troops? They are just on the move. Why are you attacking them? Really don't know. Really don't care. Troops you're getting back here to our main troops. You're still on your way, that's okay. Under the occupation of Ethiopia, yeah, that's okay. So, like Tabruk or Al-Karak? Let's try to take Tabruk. Here. With Tabruk we have access to the south. Or Tabuk. Just siege all our nice country, stupid idiots. You should probably not go there. Let's just go there and see what's happening. Do they go to Aqaba? they both blocked in their movement? Or locked in their movement? On 3rd of February. I should have watched on the 15th of February, or 23rd of February. Am I taking the sky? Really, Hadia, why is that? Ah, they are retreating. Stupid. This is why we didn't get the... Let's go here. Yes, we converted some heretics. Probably we should keep it that way. We could convert a bit more, but it's really expensive and it takes really a lot of time. We need some missionaries, so let's do some other stuff. So, how about these troops? They are still on their move. No, that's okay. Let's move there. So, how about... Can we ignore them? Then let's just do Al-Karak first. Yay! My allies are very good working together. Although Al-Hadiya is not that. You're going down here. Yeah, that's okay for me. this is a 1-2-1 leader and we are a 2-4-3 leader. Yeah, we are more or less the same size, but we are much stronger. Much, much stronger. I hope so, at least. These people go in there. Whatever. Yeah, and we rolled quite nicely. Okay, and we didn't lose too many people there. Also, we don't need this to. So, come on, let's take this castle. Hoppy hoppy. The next separatists. Yeah. Break is over. Okay, okay. Okay. Yeah, what can we do? Yes, Karak. Let's do this one. There they are, our separatists, they are back. Too bad. I hoped we got rid of them. But not really. Tabuk should fall as well, soon, hopefully. No. How fast is this going? 29 days. So what's the problem? Ah, Mariehamn. Yeah. Let's claim this. Let's claim that. And let's go to bed. Next time we will probably take down the Mamluk Empire. At last. Let's see. Probably not. Who knows? Who cares? I mean, I care. I really would like to get down this first to get some money out of them, but yeah, probably this will not happen. Okay, until then, see you later. Bye.